Grand Theft Auto Online. And in this video, we're going to be going over all of the stuff that players have gotten that paid for GTA Plus, which these days is $7.99, just a shy under $8, which back in the day it used to be $5.99. And by the time that GTA 6 gets here, it'll probably be $19.99. So here's what GTA players have gotten that actually have purchased GTA Plus for the month of Halloween. Also, we will have all of the important information that we're going to be talking about here listed down in the descriptions below, so we can just cut right through the BS. All right, so you guys can see there is a Nightshark and it has Skulls livery. So that's one of the things that players are going to be getting for free in the game. So here it is right here. If you bought GTA Plus, then you have the ability of claiming a free Nightshark. I don't know how exactly that works, but that Nightshark is going to have the Skulls livery, which is something that I have on most of all of my vehicles. Even my Avenger has the Skull livery, thanks to merge glitches here in the game, which normally will never allow us to have the vehicles that we really want to have without having to pay $8 for a livery that's been in the game since the Nightshark has even came into the game way back in like 2016 or something like that. So other than that, this is what players are getting. You guys see this jacket right here? Well, there is a design on the back of the jacket. So basically it's just a leather jacket. And then right here, these two masks. Now this mask right here is something that you can already purchase over at the Arena War section for the masks. So just to get an idea of what these masks look like, I was trying to like, you know, look in on them a little bit. So you get like this mask right here, like this, I don't know what it is. And then you get another one over there. You guys can obviously just come to this website yourself and check them out. Like basically two masks and a leather jacket and a Nightshark with the Skulls livery. So far, that's what you're getting. Now, a brand new Chameleon paint has made its way into the game for GTA Plus members exclusively, which is this right here. Not only just the paint for the body, but also for the rim. So it says it's like a green and blue kind of tealish color. I don't know if you guys can see it, but there it is right there. It's got like some purple, some blue, some green. I mean, nothing terribly too special. And I think I've already seen this color because, yeah, once again, I believe merge glitches and Save Wizard are still allowing players to make modded cars and bring them on over here to new gen. So, Rockstar, you're a little bit late on that one, buddy. All right, so now getting down to this part right here, which is the Judgment Day. So all the adversary mode Halloween modes that are going to be coming into the game, which are normally dishing out double cash and double RP, which right now we have, the only one is Condemned, which is dishing out double cash and double RP. Well, for GTA Plus members, they are going to be getting a bonus two times, so it's quadruple. So it's four times the amount of cash and four times the amount of RP. And trust me, players, you're going to need that to make it even worth it, because I just got done with Condemned and it doesn't pay out very good whatsoever. Like, I lost the match and I got paid like $4,000. No, that's not very good at all, especially when I can do a sell mission right now for my nightclub, which is worth like $1.5 million. But moving on. All right, so the next thing here is we have business battles and dispatch work, which are going to be dishing out double cash and double RP all month long for GTA Plus members. Yay, something we can be taking advantage of. Also is the discounts for GTA Plus members, which are going to include a couple different things, like bunkers are 40% off this month, and then also other discounts will be listed down in the descriptions below, just talking about it. So realistically, I don't feel that $8 and all this stuff right here is necessarily, yeah, worth it. Oh yeah, and don't forget the $500,000 that GTA Plus members get every month, which in my opinion is a joke, because a player, in my experience, could piss away $500,000 like it's nothing. So you guys are gonna have to let me know down in the comment sections below, like, I don't know if you like what's going on this month, which is probably one of the last actually official, you know, Halloweens here in the game, which it doesn't really look like they're offering that much of awesome stuff. And another thing too, like for the outfits, if this is the only thing that we're getting for an outfit, that's kind of lame, because you would expect that they would give us something better, like maybe an actual Michael Myers mask to go along with the mechanic suit or something. I have no idea. But this is all you guys are getting. And once again, all this information is listed down in the descriptions below. And let me know what your guys' thoughts are on if you think this is worth it or not. So from there, if you guys enjoyed this video and it was helpful, be sure to hit the like button. It helps the channel out. Subscribe if you are new because I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing to try to get your subscription one way or the other, right? So from there, thanks for watching. My name's Gravesight, and I'll see you in the next one. So peace!